ukuzilwela ukuzimela engiyacela kubo bonke abantu abathi abahlukunyezwayo bangoyiki ukuthi bangoyiki ukuripoti ekugqibeleni sihleli sizofa sithule siyafa siyathetha siyafa kungcono sife sisilwa sizofa sisilwa andasizuthula kunendanga because siyaphela asizikhethelanga ukuba ngamantombazana
Thank you. esibhedlela. And then she's like, I'm going to Grace Bible Church and I'm going to pray for you. You're going to find peace in your heart. And then she's like, I'll always be there for you through the end of
Her murder sparked outrage far and wide.
Whoever did this to Tego, ke kopa modimo a dile le yene accordingly. A mo punish ke a itse ba re sebe a tsebusetse ka sebe. Mara e tlo busetswa ka sona. This hit home. Ne ke bala mo di pampiri mo di TV ke sa e buka.
To my children out there. Boys, ara le godisa ka tsela yana. If there's any mistake that I have done to you, give me a chance. Ya gore ke lokise diphoso tse re di entseng mo go lona.
To our sisters, to our mothers, you have done nothing wrong. You must never apologize for being a woman. These people who are killing our sisters are cowards. And amid a renewed nationwide outpouring over gender-based violence, redress from Pule's uncle, who previously defended Karabo Mokoena's convicted killer.
Yes, I did my job, but I now know how it feels like. And from this moment on, this is my pledge. You come to me, you say you've raped, go to hell. You come to me, you've said you've killed your girlfriend, go to hell.
Pule's loved ones have laid her to rest, but they're still a long way off from finding closure because whoever is responsible for her murder is yet to be arrested.